Tuesday ballet. I'm super excited to be here with you guys. Make sure you have your ballet shoes. And also we're gonna start with our bar exercises. So grab a chair, you can use a wall, your kitchen counter, whatever is available to you. And we're gonna go ahead and get started.
All right, so we're gonna go ahead and do follow along plies. Start in first position. One hand on your bar and we go plie, demi-plie, and stretch. Plie, we go. All the way down. Don't force those heels too much. And you're going to take that right arm and stretch all the way forward. And reach up. And open nice and soft. Tendu. Second position. Let's go put that hand on our hip. Yes. Turn out those toes. Second. We go. Demi. And stretch.
Yes, we're going to go ahead and start with the music. Make sure those tummies are in and you're pulling all the way up like beautiful princesses. Yes? And we're gonna go ahead and start.
Stretch those knees.
Good. And plie. go across the floor. We're gonna start with our PK turns. Make sure everything is pulled in. Your tailbone is down, your belly button is in. You're lifting, lifting, lifting. I know it's a lot to think about, but you're doing awesome.
And preparatory, so we're gonna go tendu. All right, tendu to the front. You're gonna spot the side. We've practiced these before. You're gonna reach, reach, reach. When you turn in a circle, your arms are gonna close into a circle. Okay, so you're gonna go out, passe, yusu, squeeze those feet, and repeat. We go out, up, susu, fifth, repeat. Yes, take it slow. Nobody has to rush anything, okay? And we're gonna do that all the way across. You don't have to go super fast. Once you do get it nice and slow and broken down, then you can go ahead and start picking it up a little bit more, okay? Let's go ahead and get started. Take it slow. Out, up, and back to fifth. Out, up, and fifth. And sweep it up just a little bit. And do our glissades across the floor. If you remember these, they're kind of like our little ice skater jumps. Fifth position, start in front for this one, all right, because this will be in your dance. Hands on those hips, pull those belly buttons in, squeeze, squeeze, squeeze those legs, brush, and jump. Beautiful, you're gonna close in front. You're gonna go brush, close in back, brush, close in front, brush, close in back. Okay, so there's two people up here, and it brings itself back here. Whoever's back here is splitting center. Okay, so please remember who your opposite is. We're going to go ahead and start first position. And from here, it is a roll-off from center out, almost like dominoes. Okay, so we're going to start hands nice and strong, no droopy elbows. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Right, and we're gonna go tick-tock. You're gonna open that arm and up like so. If you are on this side of the formation, you guys are gonna go up like so and open, open, beautiful. Lift nice and long, and everybody's gonna close first, okay? From there, you're gonna go releve. You're gonna walk to your two lines. I did take pictures of this, but I hope you guys remember your formation. Okay, my arms are gonna come back down. You're gonna do one circle, reach, look, look. I think it's one circle, and all the way back down. Beautiful, arms are gonna go first. You're gonna open second. So no hands on our hips. So what I don't wanna see is like, what's up hands, and I don't wanna see droopy hands. Okay, so it should almost be like a rainbow in your arms, and your palms are in. Okay, so make sure those tummies are in, your tailbones are down. I know it sounds like a lot. Bear with me, it's okay. Parents, you can always join in as well. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You're gonna bring it down and circle. Beautiful. Follow those hands with your eyes all the way around. You're gonna go right, left. First position, arms, and first position, feet. Again, if you need to go over something, you can always rewind in the video, and that's totally fine, okay? You get to go at your own pace, which is awesome. We're gonna go tendu second, beautiful. You're gonna go to fourth position. So here, I want your heels to be in a beautiful line. Okay, so you wanna make sure that you're centered. So right here, we go plie. You're gonna go turn, and land in fourth.
So when you land out of your turn, so after you go back, you're gonna shoot that leg back and you're gonna open nice and strong, beautiful, straight arms. We don't want any crazy like dead hands here. We want them nice and long. This left arm is gonna go down. Now it's almost like you're an airplane. Yeah, you're gonna look up at those fingers. You're gonna tick-tock all the way up and look up at your hand. You're gonna go tendu. My arms are in second. I'm gonna close in fifth, hands on your hips. You're gonna do one glissade. So you're gonna go hands on your hips, lift up nice and tall. You're gonna go brush, jump on that foot, and you're gonna brush this foot into the front like so. Okay, from there, you're gonna do two changements. I'm gonna go plie, I'm gonna squeeze and switch, and squeeze and switch, yeah? It is a little fast. So let's practice that one more time. Those two changements, you're gonna go and jump and hold, okay? From there, you're gonna go to the left side. You're gonna brush and jump, ooh, and we brush in front. To those beautiful changements, squeeze. You want to be as quiet as a mouse. Okay, we're going to go and jump, yes? That's where we're going to stop, and we'll go ahead and do with music. Remember, you can keep on practicing. You have this video. If there's something that you didn't get the first time, go ahead and rewind in the video. Parents, be sure that you video your kids. Send the videos to us. We want to see how they're doing. We miss you. We cannot wait to see you guys soon, hopefully. Thank you.